Hello everyone, I am Dr. Mona Sharma. I am a consultant dermatologist at Dermawave Panipat. So today we are going to break some myths that are prevalent regarding acne. Acne is a very common skin condition that affects majority of us at some point of time or the other. But sometimes it is a major cause of concern, especially in adolescents and teenagers. There are some myths that are prevalent regarding acne, especially the teenagers and the adolescents one. So today we are going to see the facts and break those myths. One of the common myths is that frequent washing of the face will get rid of acne soon. But in fact, this is not true. It can even sometimes worsen the acne. Frequent use of harsh scrubs, exfoliating agents and toners that have alcohol base, they can cause dryness of the skin and deprive of the skin of some natural oils. This can lead to dryness and more breakouts of acne. So we should avoid frequent washing of the face. Twice a day washing is sufficient. Another myth is that popping or squeezing, which seems very tempting, will lead to quick recovery of acne. But again, it is not true. The popping or squeezing is not recommended at all. It can lead to permanent scarring, permanent hyperpigmentation marks. It can sometimes make the acne more noticeable or even make them more infective and inflammable. So we should avoid popping or squeezing of the acne. Some females think that wearing makeup is not good for the skin as it can lead to more breakouts of acne. But wearing makeup is fine till it is non-comedogenic, non-acnegenic, oil-free. All these things are mentioned on the packaging of the makeup, and so you can see the packaging and use those products that are non-comedogenic and do not lead to outbreaks of acne. And if you are using makeup brushes, you have to wash them at least once a week to avoid those breakouts. The people who work out have believed that workout makes their acne more prominent and leads to more breakouts of acne. And this can be avoided by wiping off the face of sweat with a clean towel, using oil-free mild cleansers for washing face, taking bath immediately after the workout, and wiping off the surfaces that are shared to avoid any oil or bacteria from the other people. One of the more common myths is that taking oily food and fried food will increase the acne. This is not true. There are no scientific studies that corroborate the link of acne with the diet. Diet has no role in the causation of acne. Acne is an inborn thing and is due to the result of the hormones on the sebaceous glands. Again, some people think that the dirt or grease left on the face will result in acne. Dirt or grease has nothing to do with acne. It is not the cause of acne. It may aggravate the acne, but it is not the cause. The black dot you see as comedones is in fact the blackhead, and it is open, so it appears black. The melanin pigment of the skin, it reacts with the oxygen in the air, resulting in black color. The whiteheads which are closed have white or yellowish head. So these were the some of the myths regarding acne and the facts. So I hope this video will help you to understand more about acne and break those myths, and take the opinion of your dermatologist if you have acne to avoid permanent scarring or hyperpigmentation. Thank you.